after watching Bruce Lee and Jackie Chan like many of us.
Yeah, that includes me.
So you're going to see the very light on their feet, traditional sort of karate bounce that usually allows a fighter to blitz in effectively. You see he's kind of testing, Gustavo's testing his opponent to see what Gaev does. And he's got great movement as well. Yeah, there you go, little feints and fakes trying to figure out what the opponent's doing.
I love it. I know many fighters use that. It's so effective. And look how he stays just outside his reach again, Gaev.
Yeah, bringing his foot to the outside so that he can line up the straight punch. System. We're looking for effective striking, effective control.
Both fighters has great distance, you see it, right? One moves forward, the other one identically moves backwards. And another takedown here, beautifully moved to the side mount, and now he will rain down some punches for 5 seconds.
Yes, if the grounded opponent is unable to protect himself on the ground from additional blows, the bout will be ended by the referee.
Ooh, he puts his hands all the way down. He does that for a reason. He's tricking him into doing something.
He's baiting.
Oh, nice right.
Gustavo, even though he's throwing those straight punches, is having a hard time connecting flush there.
Fast low kick.
He like touched his leg though.
Yeah, like, whoa, nice.
Very
inside
nice
leg trip.
Excellent timing, and he's using his distance well.
Yeah, his opponent Gustavo is a little wild with his attacks.
Sometimes you have a hard time fighting.
Thank you. in the corner. Referee starts it there as well.
Yeah, they're never brought back to the center of the ring.
Yeah, if I was Gustavo, I would move back to the center.
That was another nice slam by a guy. He really takes advantage of using the limbs, using his opponent's body weight, and just slamming him down to the mat. And, you know, if you think about the energy that it takes to get slammed down and then pick yourself back up.
Oh, that's
one, two lands
that connected, yeah.
By Gustavo. That seems to be working for him, just using his long reach, punching straight down the middle.
Stands a little bit more.
Yeah, Gaev has success moving in when Gustavo throws those looping punches.
And there we go again. Oh, I thought he's gonna go head and up. Six to the fourth row.
Yeah, he had the body lock there, but he didn't do anything. That the fight will be stopped. One is the blood getting in the way of the fighter's ability to see. Another thing would be the location of where the cut is. How dangerous is that for the eye? Is it by a nerve? Is it going to continue to cut? Can we stop the bleeding? So that's pretty much what's happening right now.
And if you have a cut, if you receive one, preferably you want to have it underneath your eye, never above.
See that sticking to their punching, though.
Yeah, and I'd like to see some shots to the body also, straight to the body, and then come on top with a straight.
Gustavo is being warned about a short hook again. Hooks are not allowed.